Hey.
What's up with you?
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Yep. Okay. Okay. That should work. All right. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
Oh, look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Try to make Trevor a day or two, will ya?
Okay.
This is good.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not, and farewell. I think we had it pretty good with training, equipment, and all. It got bad fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost over.
All the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got a lawnmowers.
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help him.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna step.
I wanted to say I'm
sorry. Good night. Okay, what were you saying?
I wanted to say I'm sorry about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Boss Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
You're gonna be okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where in a... Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Deek, you there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop. I did. I'm shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that. Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away. Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit, you know. Bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke.
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway,
what do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to win. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming. And this time the Colonel's blowing the whole damn house.
I'll let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Dake. Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit. Now get out. I gotta go, but I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
God damn you, Schizo.
Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Oh, shit! No, it's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, yeah, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get this show on the road. Boozer out.
Booze man, are you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, I got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deke and I.
What the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Hold it over there.
All right.
Okay. Oh, God. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
What's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
It's nothing like scrap.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Bunker, yes. Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
Opening up.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
Just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I was working at the Farewell Elementary School the day everyone got sick and died. You can imagine.
Deacon St. John.
I mean, I was teaching letters.
How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Got it.
This kid comes in late.
Hey, Deke. Hey, you listen to me, okay?
Stay safe. Out of there. Next thing I know, he's biting the kid next.
That's all I got for now.
I got help. We got the kid sedated.
Deke in St. John.
The nurse, but
Damon.
It only got worse.
Let me get the gate closed.
Good to see you, Deke.
Within an hour?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Is that all you need? I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. Now that's what I'm talking about. That'll last you. Come by any time.
See you, Deke.
I got it.
Okay.
Hey, hold on.
See if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Bounties.
Mm-hmm.
Hey!
Hey there.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make it.
It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, you don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Get the hell out of here. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Hey, someone's at the gate. I know him. Let him in.
weekend. How you been?
Charlotte's.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. It is new. Okay, man. See you around, Deke. Yo, Deke, good to see you.
Camper's life. Hey, man. Crossing. Well, I guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Come on! Go back, you heard him!
Won't be needing this. You don't need these. Thank you.
Just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. A sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke. Alive.
Who's that?
Okay. Okay, you were saying?
We need you, Deke. Alive.
Ricky, just, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. Plant some traps, gotta plant some traps! I'm just gonna grab some shot.
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Oh my god, what is that smell?
Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kinda look like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope.
Slate Boozer says, we hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
of them.
Thank you.
another bounty.
Holy shit, Deke. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you.
I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Looking fine today.
Okay. Yep. Okay. That should work. Here you go. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Okay. I'll top you off. See you around. You here to buy something?
Wait a sec. Sorry.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah.
Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy. I appreciate it, but
Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Yeah. Me too. Are we ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until then.
Okay. All right! Let's do this!
Sarah.
the Ark.
It's sealed! Come on, get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way! Top of the cone. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Flamethrower. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
You gotta stop.
Down.
made it. I'll find it. Sarah. Stop. Get down.
Up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you say? Captain,
here's
didn't have time to set them all.
We gotta disarm it.
What? How many?
Okay, goddammit.
It's three. Where's three, sir. Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver.
I'm coming.
Hold the cave entrance. Goddamn, no one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Sometime.
Compromise.
son of a bitch. There. Okay, that should do it. One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Schizo. Almost there. Here it is. Careful, careful. Got it. That's it. Sorry, you're not blowing up shit today, Schizo. Not today. Where you hiding?
Goddamn detonator.
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Come on, you know, we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Schizo, you
don't
better let him go.
You kill me, you ain't...
Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck. Hey, hey!
Sir, he cracked her like an egg!
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch! You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did. Killing all those rippers.
Catch!
Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know that I didn't want to kill that old man. I didn't want to, Deke. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. Boys want to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back here. Get back here for her. Huh? Didn't you?
Kill him!
Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. After Corey put me out, Corey didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! with my bare hands. You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe, I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm.
It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Okay, let's go.
He's gone.
Order! Does anyone help me?
Okay.
Hey, could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I blew myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than anyone.
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do.
Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
We did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Right.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Man.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God.
It's your cue.
Son of a...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight.
Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't going to give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Know that we're bleeding, broken and scarred. Dark in the same place, despite what we overcame. Sometimes don't it make you wonder, darling, when will it come to an end? 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stains and not gone. Get to my grave, 'cause the price we paid left a mark that stains, and I don't.